Well, as the numbers stack up at the moment, the BJP has put the TRS in a spot that leaves them with absolutely no choice but to seek the AIMIM support in order to be able to elect a mayor in the city of Hyderabad. Uma Sudhir spoke to KCR's daughter and senior TRS leader Kavita, who says that the BJP confused voters by parading leaders and making false promises. Listen in.
As the Telangana Rashtra Samiti working president has said, the TRS has fallen short of its own expectations and the BJP has surged ahead. I have with me Kavita, who is an MLC. Are you stunned by this performance of the BJP?
Well, BJP came in, they've made some tall promises, they've paraded all their national leaders and managed to confuse a few voters is what I believe. But then we stood our ground, we still are the largest party in Hyderabad.
You seem to be still falling short of that number that's required to become the mayor. Are you going to take support from an MIM?
We don't know that yet because the results are yet to be coming out. Few of them are pending. Apart from that, there is a lot of time. There is a month and a half time. So a lot can change in that. And I would not want to comment without even an internal meeting in the party first because we did not have the time to hold the meeting yet.
A shrill kind of a campaign that was launched. Did that actually take you by surprise? Because they had so many leaders flying in here and every day they were making the headlines.
Well, this is the tactic of BJP. We've seen what they do in the other states as well. In Bihar, they did the same thing. So they're also, they won by very, very close margin. In Dubai, the same thing happened. Now that we understand the tactics, we'll be much more prepared. 2023, we'll make sure whatever tactics they play, we'll be one step ahead. When we are faced with an unprecedented flood, which only comes once in 100 years, we need greater help. And let me remind you again, we did not get even a single paisa help from the central government. Yet, we managed to release 600 crores to 7 lakh families. That was an immediate relief that the state was offering. There could be some mistakes here and there. That doesn't mean that these political parties go ahead and stop the relief. Who's suffering end of the day? People are suffering. So, TRS managed to get this money in the corona crisis. Give it to the people. Opposition parties, BJP comes in, stops the relief to the people and promises that they're going to deliver 25,000, etc. But now they're not in a position to become the mayor. They've confused the people.